pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side. Current's too strong. We'll never make it. Come on, boost you up.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side. Go on, boost you up.
If we could just knock that car loose, we might be able to use that.
Think that'll do it?
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Yeah.
Didn't see that coming.
Okay, we're all clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Deep Seek?
Just come on. We have to hurry.
All right. We should be safe in here.
Cool.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani's done all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
This looks like it might be worth something.
Gotta get up there. But how? Huh. Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Not much left of those walkways up there.
Thank you. Hang on. I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Thank you.
I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know you've got the damn book?
Right.
Okay. Now what do we do?
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty
creepy, but say ah. There. Did that do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Shoot.
get the hell out of here.
Sorry, life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Huh. Nothing happening here. Those mirrors seem important. This isn't accomplishing much.
Maybe we can use the mirrors to bounce the light around.
Just have to bounce the light around the room. This isn't doing much. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Thank you.
seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. All right. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? Ugh.
Now how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down.
Secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood.
Oh,
It's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
This isn't good.
Shit. They must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Thank you.
He's over here!
Chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
I see them. This is over.
Ugh!